Yep. Page 32, the navicular, cuboid, and the cuneiforms. The navicular is narrow. It's right next to the talus. We've learned the calcaneus. Navicular. You have the cuboid, which is on the lateral side. It's like an ice cube. Step on an ice cube. Cuboid, navicular. Your cuneiforms are three bones right here. Cuboid, cuneiforms. Cuboid, cuneiforms. First, second, and third cuneiform were the lateral, intermediate, medial, intermediate, lateral. Medial with the toe, intermediate, lateral, cuboid, navicular.
Show the navicular tuberosity.
Calcaneus, talus. The navicular tuberosity is on the edge of the navicular. Navicular tuberosity. You have right here, the fibular or the perineal groove. Right next to the fifth digit, you have the groove for the fibular's longest, or the fibular perineal groove, whichever you want to call it. You have your sesamoid bones right here on the toe, on the bottom. That's the sesamoid bones. Then you have your tuberosity on the cuboid. So let's get oriented. We have the cuboid. That's the pinky, or the little toe, the cuboid. So right here, we have the tuberosity, or the oblique ridge of the cuboid. Oblique ridge of cuboid, or the cuboid tuberosity.